Okay. Would you like me to mute for it?
I'll just deafen myself.
Okay.
Also, guess while I was waiting for you guys, and I started off the world at 12. So while I was waiting, our base was attacked by two pillagers, and I got an enchanted crossbow from one of them.
Oh, damn.
Deafen myself. I did not. Hey guys, Robert here. Welcome to the next ep. Well, s episode 2 of Life Gamble Season 3. I have no idea where the sun is because I never looked at it. Oh boy. And here's my teammate as well. It's only going to be three of us, and I'm going to still use the boogeyman rule now, so screw it. I'm not waiting for everyone. Alright,
A funk
All
shot. They
right,
tried to
guys,
check my.
guys. Oh, for crying out loud!
Robert,
Yes.
do you have a case on your iPad or whatever you're on right now?
I'm on my computer.
On your computer. That's not good,
I'm
man.
pressing the side area above the resume button, and it keeps automatically closing the game.
Woohoo! Click to claim points. Free
Anyway,
stuff this
so
way.
guys, you're gonna have to go to your separate calls. I'm gonna do the oh well I'm gonna go to my separate call so I can do the wheel to see who the boogeyman is. Alright. Now let's see who the boogeyman is going to be. So Lucas, I did the spin for the
Yes.
boogeyman, but I'm not going to count them for this video because they're not here to do anything, so they'll be automatically put the red life. It literally chose the three people that weren't here. So
Right.
I have to just, I
Jesus.
have to literally just say that one word count because they're not here.
Yeah, I get it, I get it. All right, well, I'm gonna just continue. I'm gonna dig a hole for now,
No,
need some
dude.
charcoal.
I'm trying to come get you.
Okay, well, I'll just dig out then, and I'll
Go to sp
do
I'm going to spawn.
do do do. I'm heading back to spawn as well. I'm not that far. I'm literally just down the hill. Do 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 do. Chicken. Wait, I need meat. Chicken. Do 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 do. Ooh, I need arrows. My feathers will be very handy. Yes, little boy. Oh, he just gave all my chicken away. That's a creeper. Oh
No.
man. So we back in the
No.
mountain with our pickaxe
No.
swinging from side to side.
Stop.
Holy crap.
So is Orca. I see Orca right over there.
Wood becomes back in.
Hello.
Damn,
Hello, teammate.
damn.
How's it going?
It's very good. And how are you, my good
Also,
sir?
just so you can look at my skin fully. Ta-da.
Damn,
Yep.
creeper. That's nice.
All right,
It
now,
wasn't ending in the distance.
here's some food right there.
Thank you.
Now,
Oh, thank you, my
I don't
goodness
have
gracious.
your stuff on me, so we're just gonna have to quickly j run to it. Just come
Oh,
on.
that is a-okay.
Don't go
I
down
am ADAR
there.
now. I am ADAR, Robert.
I
Never
s
mind,
I'm dude, where are you going?
I'm up in that new.
Okay.
I'll send you away.
All right.
We might need to take things slow because.
I know. Yeah, just avoid those spiders for now. Just yeah. This is the savanna biome right here. That's a mountain. Oh crap.
There's a. Yeah. Oh, okay, that's the mountain.
Yeah.
Oh,
That's our base. That's
damn!
our
That
base.
looks like.
That's the bastard's bandit's base. You okay?
I'm on half a heart. My mouse and keyboard are breaking up on me. Oh my God. I need blocks. Hold on a sec. Can we, like, make a little hole?
Okay, just come on, come on, come on, come on.
This is the
Eat your
water. I'm
food.
coming, coming, coming. Eat my food. I don't need. Of course, oh my, I haven't played Minecraft in ages. No.
I
Oh,
like
I'm
how
gonna kill myself.
I'm trying to get you to get, take the safe route and no, Lucas, over here. He's taking the
Yeah, you're
safe
trying to get
route,
me to
alright?
take this safe route, and then we have to go. I won't be
Wait.
able to survive that, Robert.
Jump into the
I won't be
water!
able to survive that. Okay, I didn't see the water there.
Look out for the skeleton.
There.
Oh, my water just picked itself back up. Quickly jump in the water! I'll leave the water there for now, but come on, come on. Okay, go this way, avoid the witch.
Yep.
Oh my god, there's
Get out
two
of
witches.
there.
Okay, just run
Okay.
on past, run on past.
Why won't it let me run? Q.
Okay,
Keyboard
just gotta just
working like a
climb the
manual.
top of the mountain.
Oh my god, bro, why did you make this mountain like?
I didn't make
Why
the
did you make our
mountain!
base? Well, I know you didn't make it, but like, why did you have to have our base up on the very tippy top of this bloody thing?
Trust me,
Because.
you're complaining now, but in the future you're gonna like it. Center of the mountain. Wait till you see the center of the mountain for yourself.
God, I'm gonna turn my phone volume down a
Ready,
bit because, like.
ready, ready. This is the
Like,
center of our
everything.
area. Oh, for crying out loud, another creeper. Stay back.
Nice. I already got a farm set up. You got a couple of torches.
Stay back. I'm battling a
Creepers.
creeper.
I am standing back there.
Alright, quickly, go, 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 go. Hopefully the cave isn't.
Cave's all clear.
Do you have
Cool.
any
Base
more dirt
camp.
blocks? Place one. Okay.
Now.
In this chest is your
And.
stuff.
Oh, thank you. Oh. Oh.
Oh my god. I even gave you a
Wow.
bed as well, I'm pretty sure. Also.
Wait, all this is mine?
Yeah, also, here you go. Oh my god! I didn't check the enchantment on this. This is the enchanted bow I apparently got from the pillager. What a good teammate am I, am I right? Here, take two arrows as well, cause I give you two extra arrows. So you have three, two. So you have an arrow in the bow and two extra arrows, and I got two arrows from my bow I got off a skeleton. The Bastard team is not messing around this season.
Nope. Wait, so this entire everything in this chest is mine, yes?
Yeah. We're also gonna use that for a storage system later on. So I would say leave the dripstone and dripstone block so we can make more dripstones.
I'll leave the iron for now, but I'll take this.
The iron's for all
Actually,
of
I'll
us
take.
actually, but if you just make sure you make stuff for yourself that you need, and yeah, and you can also make yourself a shield. That's obviously allowed.
Thought my plan was just then to make a
Also,
shield.
here, take some of these.
This chicken, there it is, chicken.
I also give you
It's.
mutton.
Yes, baby!
Alright, so I would say let's go to sleep, but I'm pretty sure Orca is currently not here. Like, she's on the game, but I don't think she's in the Discord thing, so I think she's
Okay.
doing something.
Oh. Tyrion's profile picture.
Yeah, I know.
It's a JoJo. That's a
Also,
meta album.
come over here. I cut it off camera.
Oh no,
I cut it off camera, but I did ex
not off-cam.
I explored this and
Off-camera.
I explored this and torched it. I'm pretty sure it's safe.
Well, I'm gonna just during my spare time on this, I'm going to probably raise the roof a bit higher and make it just a tad bit easier for us to get out, get
Yeah.
over.
Now, I
Because
think
we won't
now
be.
here's the thing. Here's the thing. When it's daytime, we go for the only sugarcane right now, all right?
Oh yeah. By the
Also,
way, I'm gonna go for the treasures.
make yourself a
Unless it
water
goes
bucket.
missing.
Make yourself a bucket and try to get some water.
Okay.
'Cause, we need to save ourselves.
I'm not good with a water bucket clutch, so I've
Well
never been good
then,
with one.
we'll eventually save up to make hay bales for you, right?
Yeah, actually. Oh my god, my wood.
There's
I
also
need two woods.
there's a cave gap area I haven't explored because oh wait, it's daytime.
Are
Yeah.
you sure it's daytime? Because, oh, it is
Yes.
daytime.
I saw a glowing light. Okay. Take
I
this. Take the
wanna.
water source from the center of the thing. So just go back.
Hold on. Baggy as crap.
Right.
Okay, that's a good idea.
What do you mean the idea is
I have
crap?
studied
If you don't
Jesus.
get the source ones, and then it won't. If you get the source ones, it won't go back.
No, I mean like my PC. It's just crap.
Right.
I may switch over from this PC to I may just transfer my data all over to my other PC, just so I can and this is a laptop as well, so I mean it's kind of also. Wait, I took screenshots of the coordinates so I could, so I didn't need to go back and forth. But I will probably delete them when I found all the hints and cheats. I believe no one, including you guys, would just leave a book at spawn saying, "Hey, here's the coordinates for the treasure."
No, we did that. That was because we, instead of taking screenshots of the area, we just put the coordinates so you guys go and find it.
Okay, well, I took screenshots of both, so I was gonna go
Screenshots of both,
look for
what?
yours. I took screenshots of both coordinates, so.
Did I open the book?
No, both books are just there, and you could just click on them and
Oh, so you.
done.
Oh, okay. I thought you were like,
Yeah.
talking about like you were looking at my video and just took screenshots of it. I was like, what?
No. I could, and then
No,
I'll just know
because
where it
the
took me,
books I.
but
I'm
like.
pretty sure the books I had on me were the ones I actually currently hid now, because those are only backups just in case someone accidentally destroys the ones I placed.
Yeah, no, I know.
Oh my god. I remember this area way too well.
Why?
Remember the first episode?
Oh yeah, I see what you're talking about now. I need blue flowers for my bed. I want
Okay.
blue flowers for bed.
I'm gonna go grab some sugarcane, and how about I grab the sugarcane?
Everything's
How about
frozen.
wait, Lucas. I grab the sugarcane, you go look for the treasures, okay? I made it to the river. I'm gonna go look for the sugarcane now.
Congratulations!
You
It is now
get.
time for you to die.
Congratulations. You die now.
Holy guacamole! Why do I have so many screenshots, my
I got. Yes! Yes, the sugarcane is still here! It's ours!
Yes?
Yep,
Yes?
we got the sugar, we got the sugarcane. We got the only sugarcane. So I'm gonna go try to find Tyler's buried treasure.
Do you have the coordinates?
No, but I'm gonna go to spawn to check on the coordinates.
I could just tell you the coordinates right now.
Yeah, but I'd rather have the book on me so I can just constantly check it.
Okay. So you go look for tiles. I need to figure out which one's yours.
Well, I labeled them. Well, we both
Yeah.
labeled them.
Hold on, they're all loading. All right.
I found some more blue
That.
flowers, by the way.
You did?
Yeah.
I may forget. Yours was the left book, yeah?
Well, you can just press on them without breaking them and just see which ones they're named.
I know. I'm just saying. So I took screenshots, and one's of the right, one's with the left. And I clicked the right one, but I'm pretty sure
Hang on,
that's Tyler's. Yeah.
let me come up there to see just the which ones you're talking about.
Oh, someone's here. Hello? Someone is on the call.
Right, I made it to the book area.
I'm going to your treasure chest now.
Well, I'm
So
not
I'm really
sure.
excited to see what you.
Alright, let me see which one you were talking about. So, yeah, Robert's
When
treasure.
you place the charm.
Robert's treasure is on the right.
Left. Yeah. No, it's left. Yours is so scuffed.
No, that's what you have to learn when you drive.
What do you mean?
If you don't know your left and rights when you're driving, then you should be crashing. Free, free, free.
I'm going to the first and second set of coordinates for your thing. It's on a mountain, I presume.
No.
Since. No? On a hill? Oh! Hey! I see you, I think.
See
That
me?
is Syrian Orca.
Be careful. Oh, Tyler, why?
Hello.
Tyler, no. Tyler, no.
Nice.
I think Tyler hid his in a cave.
Oh, lol. Wait, no, minus 19, minus 19, minus 19. I went a bit too far back. Oh, here we go. Now it's just along this Y angle.
I think I will say going from mine was a little risky in a certain location, and you'll see why eventually.
I'm going from minus 19 to the right.
You'll
I got
see
to minus
why
19
eventually.
and I'm at minus 18, 7. I'm going down. It's up. Where's the
Oh,
chest?
Tyler! He did make it underground.
Oh, the chest. Someone already took the chest, I bet you. Charlotte was just here, so yeah, definitely. It's somewhere here, bro. I found its general location. 19, and it's just in this direction. Wait, I didn't see the last set of coordinates. 1,000? Oh my god, never mind, I didn't find it. I still need to go. I went right past it and I didn't even know. Where the f this is the
It's in a
highest
funny
place.
spot. It's in a funny spot. Like when you find it, you're gonna laugh.
So is that like the direct coordinate or is
It's
it
the direct coordinate, yes.
just the direct coordinate? Okay, it's gonna be like there is a jungle right next to me. So I could be right. Lag, bro. There's a cave.
I'm literally going for a V line towards his chest.
I'm directly near yours as well. I'm
There's a cave?
couple. There's a cave near it. Yeah, there's like two caves near it. Oh, the junk. Why is there a jungle tree in an? Oh wait, no, because it's a half jungle.
Wait, so
It's
he's
on. It's on a snow mountain. You.
on?
Is it?
No. It's not on.
It's in.
Hence why I said it's gonna be a problem for a certain reason.
Because it's in the fountain.
Not just that,
Douche.
you, in my first video, who owns that mountain?
Oh, she does.
Good luck sneaking
Oh, she.
by.
I need to go to the exact. Wait. The exact coordinates aren't her exact base coordinates, are they?
I can't say anything. It's a treasure hunt. I can't give too many hints, man.
Let me see these things real quick. That's the direct one. That's all I need. Holy, f where did that come from? Who's sniping me down the middle of? And the worst part is there's powdered snow in this area as well.
Yeah, there is.
75. One 27. I think I went past it actually.
Once you see it, you're gonna laugh, because it's not really that hidden.
127. New shot space, by the way. I just saw her name tag. I see it. She dig. It's like directly
I found
here.
it! I found his chest! I found his treasure chest! I did it, Lucas! There's four ender pearls, two golden apples, one god apple, a totem of undying, 13 diamonds, 11 lapis, some gold, an emerald, and some iron. We did it! We got one!
Hold on. I'm trying to figure out where the. Oh,
I
I'm out of blocks, bro. Okay, I'm going away from it. What's fusing me?
you want me to come
On
help
a
you?
fucking. It's on a fucking.
Do you want me to come help you?
Is it on a tree or is it like.
It's not in a tree.
Okay, what were the first coordinates? 19. It's 19. It's on the top of the mountain, bro.
It's not. I know where it is, you don't read it right.
Around here.
Hello, Orca.
Hi. Hello. Oh, by the way, Shot, I'm in your base area. So I was just exploring. And I
I
quite like
see.
it, actually. It's a really lovely place you got there.
Also,
Huh?
the reason why we're not
I think
sleeping is
it's
because the reason why we're not sleep. Oh, for crying out loud!
Oh, he's shooting at me.
Run!
Oh, yeah, I should.
Look!
Oh, all my items as well. That's
Oh,
everything.
Lucas! Well, Lucas is down to 3 lives.
I just lost. Yeah, it's because I fell and my water bucket. I dropped my water bucket and I lost it and it disappeared.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. I'm gonna go
So I'm
try
going back
to.
home.
Just go. Just try to get to your stuff in
It's
time.
daytime. The daytime's coming up as well,
Yeah.
so.
Try to just go make a V-line for your stuff then. I'm gonna kill you. Okay,
Okay,
I got
no, I said if I die.
boots and okay, there you go about taking your boots. That's all I had, I believe, I think.
Oh my god, I can't even move. Help, help, I need you to defend this monster. For some reason, it won't let me. What the fuck? Okay, there, go.
There are two creepers in here.
Is this all my stuff?
There's stuff scattered along the mountain, like I said.
There's my crossbow on the tree, my flowers on the tree, and the meat I see. Fresh meat.
Oh my god, you were blind.
What? I'm blind.
I
All my
found the ch
stuff.
I found the thing.
Wait, what?
I found it. You died next to it.
It was any I threw it. You get out of my
Do you
way.
see it? Do you see it?
No, I'm still
Look
hanging.
out. It's not hidden. It's in the open. Look around. Look around.
Oh my. I need help.
Dude, I've been poisoned. Ow!
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got a bail, dude. I've been poisoned by
You
a
got it.
witch.
Could you bring some torches back, please?
What?
Could you bring torches back so we can just light this place up
I
for?
ran out of torches. The cow literally just despawned in front. No, it ran around. Come back here, I need your milk!
Oh, I thought you were telling me. I was like, I can't. I'm getting this succulent sauce.
Anyway.
Hey,
Yeah, so.
holy
Like I
guacamole!
said, it's good stuff in there.
Good, this is like.
What do you think of the treasure chest I hide?
Hey, I just want to say you're the fa you're my favorite, bro. You're my favorite.
So let's head back. Let's head back to our base now. Funny enough, the only way people have died so far is by falling.
Yeah. Well, that just shows that we're the worst kind of Minecraft players around, you know what
Haven't
I'm saying?
died yet.
Fuck the mountain, though.
I still survived.
It shows that some of us are the worst Minecraft players ever. Where the f is mountain, bro? I'm in the
Dude,
savanna biome and I don't see. Oh, it's right there.
it's the only
I see.
mountain. It's the only mountain in this biome. Wait.
I am the nine. I am not the one in danger,
I
Skyler.
am the
I am
danger.
the danger.
I am the danger.
Robert, look out! Mate, I am not the one in danger. No, I am not the one in danger, Robert. I am the danger.
Dies of
Pulls
full
out
damage.
20 nuclear
Dies of full
lightning
damage.
bolts. That was a full damage.
Never. Oh, that's what you meant.
No.
Oh, you're literally meaning it. Look out.
Yeah. No, Robert. The last episode of season 3 be like, Lucas, look out, there's bomber planes coming your way. Me, I am not the one in danger, Robert. I am the danger. Teleports. Berlin 2.0.
I'm back at base. I see your name tag approaching. Time to craft up some sweet, sweet stuff. Oh my god.
Sweet, sweet,
All right. I'm
succulent
gonna
AA battery.
batteries. All right.
Damn, well, I can't really show you what's in mine, but I can tell you what I got. 5 netherite ingots, 10 soul sand, 10 nether wart, which we can use to farm, 12 ant crystals, which I am really good with ant crystal PvP. A recovery compass. Oh shit, yes. Two totems, one dying. Diamond leggings, boots, netherite chest plate somewhere. Diamond sword, axe, and netherite pickaxe. And 20 arrows of harming, along with elytra and fire aspect 2, sharpness 4, fire protection 4, blast protection 4, infinity 1, and protection 4 as well. And along with that, a brewing stand. So thank you, Robert,
No
or
problem.
God, I should say this, for gifting me with these sweet, sweet, succulent items.
Do you have diamonds on you?
No, I don't have diamonds
Okay,
on me.
okay. I made
I
a
don't really
di
need diamonds, though.
one, two,
I don't really need them, though, because I already got a full save.
three, one, two.
You know, you could just put them all together, then just right-click, and boom, it
I
separates in
know, I
half.
know, I know.
You want to do things the hard way. Four end pearls, one enchanted golden apple, two golden apples.
And the amount of diamonds left over from me is three.
All right.
Ready this?
Well, we should start working on storage because I wasted all my wood on stuff and we need a new chest, so I'm gonna take those. Just right click this. Wood. I need to store one thing in here real quick so I can make some good old chests rooms. We need to start working on this base. We need to expand. We need to make an actual, like, fortified
Yeah,
bunker.
hence why I waited for your help, because I plan on making a wall around the place.
My controller is literally about to die, and I have no batteries. So, yeah, that sucks. Yeah, I'm gonna just leave the world before my guy.
Okay, language.
Yeah, man, I'll do.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Will you be back,
See ya.
or? Yeah.
The controller's about to die, so yeah, that sucks.
It's okay.
Pop up this small.
All right, so it's just us now. She officially left the call. So,
Please continue talking.
what?
Continue talking, please.
So, it's just us now that it's just us, we need to get to start planning. So let's. How about this? We'll both make the wall, and then we'll make like our own bases and stuff. Like, and I plan on like having like my base as a watchtower.
Yeah.
So, and then in the center area, that's where we can have like our food farms and farms to make traps and stuff.
It's a really good idea, actually.
And then next episode, we'll probably just like work on making the tunnels and getting our stuff enchanted.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking as well, to be honest. I mean, that's actually you're a really good planner, I should say, man. You're a really good
Dude,
planner.
I want to win this season.
Same.
Yeah,
Well, okay, how about we do a truce then? How
Huh?
about we do a truce?
Dude, we're the same.
How
Dude,
about we do
we formed an alliance. Like,
a
basically,
truce?
what I had planned from the
I know, but
alliance,
like.
what I had planned from the alliance is that what I was saying is, I think, basically, towards the finale, like for now,
Yeah.
like two before we get to, like, basically before the finale, we have our alliance working, like, so we work together. But then, and on the
Yeah.
finale one, that's, I think we can make a gentleman agree that it's gonna be free for
Oh, yeah, no.
So
Like,
like
at least
until,
try and keep each other alive until
yeah,
finals, though.
basically what I'm saying is we leave each other for last.
Yes, yeah, that was my whole, like, plan. I was like, hey, we
Yeah.
should just agree to leave each other.
So
Cool.
that means our only enemies is the others. The first thing you said was blue, and of course not. Let me
Is it
make
blue? No.
an alliance to the guy that loses lives in like in a heartbeat.
Well, listen. Never expect the unexpected. I always expect the
The only
unexpected.
reason why he won last season because the game wouldn't let them in, and then he won by literally gambling. Why did you break a hole in the ceiling?
That's all then. We gotta cover that
There's an
up.
Enderman around.
There's.
And also, something more exciting. Next episode is literally the last episode until we get to be full genocidal and stuff.
Yes,
Because in the first
baby.
episode, I made a truce saying for the first three episodes, I won't be committing any genocide. It's now the second episode, which means there's one left.
Oh, baby, this is going to get exciting.
For those of you that may have forgot, me and Lucas are the only genociders in this season.
Hell yeah, man.
Alright.
I should say that. Yeah, okay, so it's a good one.
Yeah, I'll be fine. This is not a permanent base.
Oh, it's not a permanent one?
Remember, I said I'm going to make my base a watchtower.
Oh, that's right. I might as well start working on my base.
I guess this could be a supply cave.
Just have this as a supply cave.
Alright.
Block off the entrances. Let's mine all the ores out of here first, and then block off the entrances and also, have this like a little work.
Also, I've been doing some research, and I figured out how to grow dripstone.
You know how to grow it?
Yeah. Apparently, you just need water above it, and I think the dripstone blocks on the bottom, and every time it'll drip, I think it'll grow one.
Oh.
So that's why I said a trap farm. You can just make some dripstone traps.
That's also a similar thing with lava, isn't it?
Yeah. You can make infinite lava. So this is very perfect for us, isn't it?
Yeah.
Dripstone is the most perfect thing for us to find. And literally, we have a dripstone cave below us.
Yeah. I'm also going to have to make the chest sideways for a sec, bro. Hold on. Just to have. Like,
also, just to tell you. I've got 5 gunpowder. If we get some amount of sand, we can make TNT.
Oh yeah, baby! Oh, let's go. I should start sorting chests out, shouldn't I?
And let's just say, I have. Let me tell you something. I'm gonna tell you this, but I'm gonna cut it out of the video.
That's actually really smart thinking. Holy crap.
I'm going full genocide for the season, man. I'm not joking around. It's kill or be killed.
Yeah.
That's armor.
We should also start making a farm.
Oh, job done.
Like a soul sand farm. No, because I got soul sand, remember, with nether oil, so we should be using it for potions. If we want to go genocide, we need to get, like, stacked. We need to get prepared.
Wait, what did you say you had again from it?
10 soul sand and 10 nether wart with
our
little lucky friend in.
Should we hide that somewhere?
We should, we should, 100% should.
Okay, for now, since we're the only ones online, let's just place it here. But we'll hide it off camera.
Actually, no, even better idea. Where's that wood?
I'm gonna make the farm for the nether wart under here.
Under where? Oh, there? Yeah, that's a good idea. Is that storage so far? Cobblestone, wood. We should just start sorting this out.
Have fun with that.
Leather. Wait, you still got the sugar cane?
Yeah, I put it in my chest next to my bed. We just need sand. We just need sand or grass. What's next? We need sand or grass near water.
Alright, yeah, that should be good. Rotten flesh. We should also get a bunch of wood, because, like, if we're building a wall, we need to have wood and cobble, right?
Well, you use the wood. Dude, but,
yeah. Still need to get it.
I've been doing that in the first episode, and you already kind of used up the wood.
Sorry.
But the good thing is we've got these saplings though.
Just want to know what like stone would you want the wall to be like? This stone, brick stone, cobblestone, like this one.
Texturing. Oh, daytime.
Daytime. Alright, where do you go? Where do you now?
Huh? I got full wheat. If we get some cows or something, we can make a meat source farm.
Holy crap, yes. We can also get more leather.
Wait, I got a diamond pickaxe. We got some leftover diamonds. I see a cow. If we get literally some leather and some paper from the sugar cane, if we grow it, we can make our own enchanting table, man.
Wait, do we have any obsidian, though?
We can go get fine lava and stuff. We're above caves, man.
Cool. And I know there's also a nether portal near the chest.
Yep. And what is that made out of?
There's only so much of it.
We only need 4.
I think we There's four there, but we can still use the lava nearby to make a water source, right?
And I've got a water bucket and an empty bucket as well.
Yeah. I'm gonna put the enchanted books here for now.
Yeah. Did you also, I'm pretty sure I put an elytra in there, didn't I?
Yeah, I got the elytra as well. Do you have an elytra?
No, because Tyler hid in that his secret one. Oh no, wait, I hid another elytra in my secret one, and the only way to get to my secret one is to go to the ancient city to find the book.
Damn. Actually, where is the ancient city? Because you said it was
It's directly below spawn.
Oh. Well, we should, maybe tomorrow, or like next episode, or maybe
next
even now.
Next episode.
Alright, well, next episode, we go there and...
Do you really want to risk it with the stuff we got on right now?
Well, actually, I would prefer to have, like, I'll probably make,
dude,
like, a little
you're
room
down,
somewhere.
Dude, you're down a life. If you die again, you're... Dude, if you die again, you're on yellow.
Who is the idiot who summoned the warden in Hellas and P, huh? Wasn't me. It was Tallow. It was him. Whatever he calls himself these days.
It's Tallow. He's permanently sticking. He's finally sticking with that.
Yeah, thank God. It's been annoying a lot of us, including Blue.
Especially me, man. I started some videos with him, and I kept to change the name.
Yeah.
The very first video I have of him, I had to call him Indoburst.
Not true. Oh, we should also, if we are going to the city, we should probably get a lot of wool. Because remember the plan? We had wool.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to bring some animals.
What?
I think the river I found the sugarcane by might be the only thing that has sand as well.
Oh no. That's not good.
Oh.
Well, it's good for us, because we will get...
Hey, one just spawned in!
Cow?
Or... Yeah, I got one in the pit and I'm getting another one. So now we can make cow farm. Get in.
Move in. Hey, there we go.
There you go.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
The baby!
Hey!
Alright. I'm gonna go try to get some sand, alright?
Alright. So what I think we should do with the thing is when we go there. The game plan should be make a secure point. Like,
yeah,
we should make
our plan. Lucas, up. Ooh.
I watched that.
Yeah. I tried to switch my water bucket, but I grabbed the bone, but I am still alive.
Well, who would go there at this time? And besides, there's only been three people online now.
Who's going
to.
I don't know, but I'm saying, like, for next episode. Who would go there that early? Blue Dragon!
Yeah,
like, literally multiple times when me, Tyler, Blue Dragon, and Hellwalker did like a testing hardcore thing in Bedrock, he kept trying to immediately go for the Ancient City with no gear.
Yeah.
So who? Mr. Suicidal, that's who!
Oh, yeah.
Suicidal Dragon here!
I'm also gonna, besides the diamonds, I'm gonna grab all the loot we have and just compare it into one chest.
Yeah, I leave like two diamonds because, you know, enchanting table.
Oh yeah, no, that's what I'm doing.
Also, best part about Bedrock, bone meal can work on sugarcane.
Oh yes, that's true. Oh, thank God.
And I've got 5 bones on me.
Did you take one golden apple with you?
No, I moved them to my chest, I think. One to my chest, because... Along with 2 enderpearls as well, so I just split it in half.
Yeah.
See? Teamwork.
Hey!
What a good alliance, am I right? Give me the fucking money.
It's like the end. Alright.
Now you die.
Pulls that gun. Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna keep the end crystals there, but the recovery compass, I'm keeping that with me.
Yeah.
I'll keep that there. Actually, I'll keep it in a chest with me. I'm gonna go find a, right here. I'll make a room right here.
I'm on my way to happiness and misery.
Uh-huh. Stop lying to yourself, Robert.
You're right.
Alright, let me see. Where are the coal? Coal. I have one coal, which
Well,
means
we're in a
one
mount.
torch.
Well, we're in a mountain, so go mine some.
Wait a second, I'm trying to do my room. Be careful.
Right, I made it to the portal. I think there's enough obsidian here for us.
There's four plus one book plus two diamonds
One.
equal.
Two.
This is my bed.
Three. I just need one more, Lucas.
Come on, bro. You can do it.
Four obsidian.
Hey.
I'm just gonna grab some sand along the way. I'm gonna try to just grab like a couple. So I need four sand and just. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Just four sand. Oh, I was right. There's a lot of sand by this river.
There is.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
I know, right?
Man, that would have been such a pain.
Right. One, two, three, four. Is it four sand for a TNT or five?
I'm not sure.
I'm gonna grab five just in case.
Right.
I'm coming.
Goodio, good, jolly good show, you know.
I'm on my way to happiness and misery.
Okay. That's all good. Got my gear in the top corner of the chest in my room. Leather can go in.
I found a
That's a
beehive.
loot.
Beehive. We can use. Oh my god. We can actually do redstone of the beehive of honey blocks.
That's true, yeah.
Ah,
Where's all our dirt go?
phantoms.
Phantoms? I don't see any phantoms. What are you talking about?
I don't see the Grim Reaper.
The Grim Reaper? What are you talking about? What baloney are you on about?
Is that the Grim Reaper?
Huh.
Ah!
It's hot as hell in here. Oh yeah, who am I in? Is that the Grim Reaper?
That meme is perfect for me with a phantom. It's I can't basically with that part. Then is that the Grim Reaper? Ah!
Let me make these stairs. Easy access, in and out, you know what I'm saying?
Can't touch this bit. Ow.
I just covered the entrance up with dirt. Just place it back, please.
Oh,
What happened?
that is an amazing shot for my video. No, I'm not telling you. You're gonna see in the video how freaking close call that was.
Were you followed, by the way?
Yes.
What do I have to? Okay, yeah, that's probably why then.
Wait till you see my video point of view. Oh my god, that was so terrifying me to see. Anyway, I got the
yeah,
sand.
do you like
I got
the
the sand. I got the
Why is the
obsidian.
bone so big? Wait, pull out that bone again. I want to see that bone.
All right.
Wait, keep it out. No, stay there. Keep it out. Keep it out. Obsidian. Where's the obsidian? We can start working on that crafting table.
I'm looking for other things
Yeah, that
quickly.
was
I'm
it.
just seeing if we have. Is the end crystal? I need two diamonds.
I left two diamonds.
Yep, I grabbed them. All
Or
right. I'm gonna quickly grab one sugarcane.
we have enough leather as well. That's all in this chest, I believe. No, it's in this one. This one. This one. This one. Okay. It's in this chest, so we're all good then. You need water.
I did place water.
But the
Alright, fine.
no.
Seeing how it's being needy. Oh, sorry.
Seems how it's being needy. Alright, wait. There we go.
Ready?
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, baby! Oh, yes, baby! The moment we've been waiting for! Yes!
Alright, I'm gonna put some back. I only need 3. And we've got 6 extra sugar cane now.
Oh, thank God. Now we can make more books, because we need to make a, we need to start working on the base. Right? Like, our base. So we need, like, one area for, enchanting. So I suggest we have, like, a little... Like, this could be, like, the main area, and we just have our bases.
One of these.
Living here. I'll also probably replace some of this wall with, actual stone. Make it a bit more lively and more hidden, you know?
Lucas, ready?
Yes. You show the reveal.
We don't have to risk our lives going down there for the enchanting table. We just only have to worry about the treasure books.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna place this down here for now, because we've got some lapis and I got 17 levels. Don't worry, we can mine it up with a pickaxe. Nope, that's the wrong one. I just realized I have some lapis in here for me. Alright. I'm going to first enchant diamond sword. To see what I could get. Sharpness 1. Knockback 1! I'm going for that knockback, you know me.
Yeah, man, we need it anyway.
Alright, and I'm gonna then enchant... Should I enchant my diamond pickaxe as well?
I don't know, but I'm gonna quickly
see efficiency. They're all efficiency, so nope. Oh, wait, my bow. Power 1. Okay.
Just to get rid of these phantoms, you know?
Yeah. Oh, I'm so excited for episode 4 for the carnage to begin, am I right?
Oh, yes, man. Oh. Man, God's gonna be getting a lot of questions soon.
Projectile protection 1. I can get projectile protection 1 or protection 1 for my chest plate. Which
one would you use better?
One protects you more. One protects you the max. One gives you more protection towards arrows, and one gives you protection for everything, but it's not that much as for arrows. Basically, let me tell you. So fire protection gives you more protection for fire. Projectile protection gives you more protection for, you know, arrows. Blast protection gives you more protection for blast. And protection has all 3, but it's not that high as the other single ones.
Oh,
I think, you know what, seeing how this is iron armor, I'm going to go for, I'm just going to go for protection 1.
So the vacuum is about to come on, so.
Yeah. Also, take a look at me. Look at me now. Look at me now.
Damn! Look at you.
Enchant the diamond sword and enchant the iron chest plate.
Yeah.
I still got 11 levels left, by the way.
Jesus, you've been grinding.
I've been killing a lot of things.
Oh yeah, 100%, bro.
We need more lapis, however. So,
That should be easy because it's just a ton of mines. So,
it's daytime.
It's daytime. All right, good. Yeah, get more coal. We need more. We need some more coal. I'm gonna need more iron.
Well, go looking around just the mountain.
Yeah. There we go.
I mean, if only Tyler's decided to stick around, right? Then our team would be much like very unstoppable.
Yeah.
We'll still manage. The only reason why the bastards lost on the practice series is because of my one massive trap.
Yeah, bro. The one technically majority of us died in.
Yeah.
Actually, wait. The one thing you created ended up destroying all of us.
I know.
The one thing meant to save us destroyed us in the process.
I used the trap to disband the group.
you used fire against fire.
I know, let's use a trap to catch a trap. Wait, what?
Wait a damn minute.
I'm gonna make 2 torches. I made 8 torches, and I'm gonna give you the rest of the coal.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna make a blast furnace soon.
Ready? Just to save you, just in case mobs spawn. I'm gonna go exploring now.
Alright, have fun.
Hopefully I don't die.
You may die.
You need me to not die, man. I'm the one that has the most health right now. Killed a skeleton. Okay, there's just iron and coal in this cave. And more dripstone, so that's kind of pointless at this point. Oh! We have snow back here!
Oh, we do?
Yeah! I forgot this cave. I forgot this mountain has a little bit of snow in the back, and it has a cave entrance. It has a cave entrance to it, man. We got so many natural tunnels already made.
Snowstone. How do I make smooth then?
You just put it for the furnace again. You put regular stone for the furnace.
Okay. So this has yep. Now that's cooking up. I need iron. And do we have iron? Yes, we do. Where is our iron?
Yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah, baby. That's what we're waiting for. That's what it's all about. Okay, now with this, I will have the power to be invincible. As in, I'm just making a blast furnace.
I've just been killing
some... Actually, I'm making
some...
a super smuggler.
I've just been killing some mobs.
You've been slaughtering the dead to make them more dead.
I used the stones to destroy the stones.
Yes. Oh, you get the meme.
Of course I know the meme. Now, here's the thing. I have another buried treasure chest, obviously. I am going to give you a hint, and here's the thing. It's also it's also above ground, but this one is buried a little.
Okay. Do you have an area for me to go to, though?
It's by the only river.
I'll actually go now, and I'll make a little shack to find it.
Which, don't you need food?
Yeah, I need food, but, you know. I'll get a bunch of dirt, then I'll make a little dirt shack when I'm there, and I'll just live out there for a bit. I need to go in a fucking room. Right there? Okay.
The reason why I'm saying this is I'm pretty sure I put diamonds in that one.
Oh, we need them, don't we?
Yeah, and also I put another elytra in there. Along with other things, which I can't remember properly, all I remember is one of the other things is also an elytra.
There's probably like a couple EXP bottles in there. You know, you never know.
I actually think that is in there.
Oh, crap.
Useful, am I right?
Huh?
Useful, am I right?
I can't hear what you're saying.
Useful, am I right?
Yeah, very useful. Oh, the iron's all done as well. That's pretty good. We have 33 iron.
Nice. Anyway. There's a sheep in there now.
Is there a sheep in there? Oh, there's a sheep there. Oh, there is. Oh, there's like...
Come with me, other sheep.
Oh, we're gonna do entity cramming.
Don't fall in there.
There. I won't. I'll be stuck in there. No. And I don't have an empole with me, so...
Make children.
No. Make the kids.
Look, there you go. Now we got a cow and sheep farm.
Hey! Right. Could you help me get some food for a bit?
Hang on. Here you go.
Oh, thank you, good sir. Thank you so much. I'm gonna take this and go. After gathering a bunch of dirt. I'll be back. Hopefully.
Hopefully.
I'll just go out and... Yeah, hopefully. I mean, I might be there for, like, a couple episodes. Like, struggling. Yeah, that's what TNT... That's what TNT's for, right?
Oh, yeah, I haven't made that yet. Hang on.
Yeah, we still need to make the TNT.
I'm gonna make one right now.
Alright.
It's 5 gunpowder and 4 sand. Alright.
That should be good. That should be easy.
Yep.
Yeah.
We're out of gunpowder, but we got one extra sand. So yep. We're gonna on the plus side, you get a lot of sand for us to make TNT with as well.
Yes, that is true. That is true.
So you need iron? Did you say?
Iron and sticks. A lot of wood and a lot of.
How much iron are you hoping for?
Well, one iron is like one iron for a shovel, so I should say about like, by the time I finish, there's about like 10 iron. Hopefully, I don't know.
I'm gonna give you 10.
Yeah, I'm at around the minus 50, 84, and then 803.
Mm.
You'll know because you'll see a little dirt shack somewhere. Cause it's like.
It's a shack.
I'll type in the coordinates right now.
I know where you are.
Where'd you see me? Did you see my name tag?
No, but I know where you're gonna make it. You're making it by the damn only river.
Yeah.
I can see it from the spawn mountain.
Wait,
can you ask them? Dude, it's a big brown shack. I can see it in a clearing.
Okay. You definitely see it.
Hey, can you see it? Can you see it? Did you make the only shack in a clearing down by the river? Yeah, yes.
Yeah, that's definitely me, but. Ryan, stop howling, you're not cool. Ryan, shut up. I will beat you until you bleed.
Yeah,
you're here? Oh, you are there. Yeah, there's. Just go in and just make yourself at home. It's a very small shack. I'm coming up the mountain now. I've got a ton of sand. I'll trade you, actually. Sand for any material I asked for. And I'll be working down here every Saturday, you know what I'm saying? Oh, thank God, you're a hero. Anyway, I will trade you the stack and a bit of sand.
How many sticks did I give you, by the way?
Just any stick you're...
How many did I give you?
Seven.
9, 10, 11, 8, 9, 10, 11. The roof. I gave you some food.
Thank God you did, because I would have died out here alone and starving.
Here's the thing. Since I don't remember exactly, I guess I am technically allowed to look for it.
Yeah. And if you find it, write down the coordinates next time.
Or just take it.
No, because you can't find it, remember?
Yes, I can. If I don't remember the thing, I can go look for it.
Yeah, but... You specifically said any chest which you made, you're not allowed to look for it. Only someone else can.
Oh, yeah, actually, I can't loot the chest, yes, but I can go find it.
Yeah, and write down the coordinate.
Or I can just tell you to go to where I'm jumping.
Alright, well, if you do find it, then. Oh, you made yourself a shovel as well, good. I'm gonna have to make myself a secondary shovel. Let me just make one, two. Two shovels, best.
Just gonna quickly.
We should be okay now. Start searching all the sand in the area. You're gonna go that way because I started digging right down there. So if you're checking that way, I'll check this way. There's a zombie.
He's dead.
Ooh,
enchanted leather boots.
That's my stupid.
It has unbreaking 3 on it.
Oh thank God, I can. Use that actually. I can use that to traverse the snowy mountain where Watsy's base is.
Perfect.
Okay, this is going well, eh? Okay, is it on like the dirt shack side or the jungle side? Which do you remember what side?
I don't remember which side.
Oh, that's even worse. How could you?
Easily.
Yeah. I think I found a good spot actually. Even the mountain sand doesn't really spawn this far, that's very concerning. I mean, I found your little chest, Roberto.
Have you?
I don't know, I may have.
Oh, I think I found it.
Actually?
Did I?
I have Gino.
Okay, yeah, this might definitely be it, because it's going through stone.
Alright, I'm coming up to your direction. Stay there.
It's right near the shack! It is directly below the shack!
Oh, so it was where I was bloody mining. Alright.
It's in this one area you avoided!
No, I was getting to it.
What? Okay, I hope I got enough oxygen. Let's see if it is. Let's see if it is first. It is!
Alright, stay there.
It's right down there. It's right down there.
Alright. Wait.
Give me all the sand you have so you have more room.
Oh, yeah. I'll give you all that. And then, when I get down there, I'll place dirt above
it. Alright. Enjoy all the goddamn... I can't wait to see your reaction to all the stuff I put in there.
Hold on. Dirt. Drains out. Oh my...
What do you think of both my treasures?
I got every single one.
What do you think of my treasures, man?
Oh, baby.
How about this? You give me that elytra, and so we both have elytras.
Oh, yeah, no, you keep the elytra. I already got one there. hold on.
Oh, that means if Blue Dragon tries to make his air... That means if Blue Dragon tries to make his air, like, base, we can just strike him.
Yeah. Right, let's just gather the rest of the stuff in this shack so when someone comes over, it's like, hey, we still got all the sand here.
Yep.
How about we leave this sand shack and we come back here every now and then?
No, we'll take the same because people can just use it for TNT.
True, yeah. I'll leave the torch there, though.
Yeah.
We'll come back there and store some stuff that way when we need to get back and forth, we can just, you know. Spawn mountain, and then let's just head to spawn mountain, and then we'll recalibrate from there.
Yep, look out for the witch. Actually, let's try to kill the witch.
No, don't even try.
I'm trying it.
No, don't try. I'm leaving you to die. Sorry.
Killed it.
You killed it. Watch out, there's a creeper and a skeleton. So look out. Anyway, well, we got this secret chest now. Do you know where Tyler's secret chest is?
No. Actually, maybe.
Alright, we'll check that next episode.
I think he hid that in the place we're most likely gonna go for the third episode. I found his first one. I think he hid his secret one in the ancient city.
Yeah, he defo did. Alright.
Because I remember him always hanging around the ancient city when I told him about the secret. Told him like he can add a secret one.
You got like 15 zombies following me. Damn. Oh, there's a beehive again.
Yeah, yo, man, what do you got against my bros? what do you got against my zombie squad?
Where are you?
I've got two empty bottles from the killing the witch, by the way.
Oh, damn.
We can make two potions for ourselves already.
And I also got lingering potions with me as well. Yeah.
If we get more gunpowder and use a spider eye, we can make two splash potions of poisoning.
Holy crap, yeah, we can.
Also, I found some emeralds.
Half the mountain didn't like me.
Just in case a wandering trader shows up, you know?
Yeah, just in case. Well, today was a good first episode for me and second episode for you.
Yep.
But, oh damn.
You good?
I almost just died just then.
Don't, dude, please.
Oh, yeah, you're on
three lives, man.
Yeah. God. First episode, Lucas dies.
Twice.
he's just dead. He dies, rage quits, and never comes
you
back.
You can't let that happen, because we made fun of Tello for dying on the first episode.
Yeah.
If you died on your very first episode, man.
I mean, I did die on my very first episode. But if I, like, die, like, completely...
Die.
Yeah. Like, goner. Like, complete buffoon goner.
Yep.
Now, you know that I was into...
What a good second episode.
Alright. God, man, this is...
Actually, wait, pass me the diamonds you got, or did you put them in the thing?
I got, they're on my chest. There was five, you gave me two, so minus two, and the rest of the...
So you got a diamond sword and another pickaxe. I'm going to use these diamonds plus the extra one to make some armor for us, is that okay?
Alright, I also got diamond horse armor, so... Oh my god, I just realized something. I just realized the items you gave me. I have two lingering potion of poisonings for 30 seconds, and four instant damage to lingering potions of harming.
Do you also notice? Holy... Do you also notice the arrows I gave you? Also, that were put in the chest was 20 instant damage to arrows.
Yeah. We have TNT.
Dude, how OP do you think the bastards team is now?
Rob, we have TNT.
Dude. Plus the lingering potions, man, I think we have a better chance of winning this season.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh my god.
First diamond armor, what diamond armor thing do you want? Because you have a netherite pickaxe, so you don't need a pickaxe.
Well, I already got netherite chest plate, diamond leggings, and diamond boots. I could make my... I have enough netherite too.
So that means you can have, like, full netherite armor. So that means, let me make myself some diamond armor then, is that okay?
Wait. Yeah, no, you make yourself that diamond armor, I don't care. It was your chest out of... Yeah, it's, yeah, okay.
And I, found
I need wood, though. Hold on.
Dude.
Hold on, we need to make it, Hold on, no.
Dude.
What?
You got three diamonds left over, and I've got full diamond armor.
Okay, but we're being stupid, because we need this in order to get netherite armor.
I know.
What were we thinking? What were we bloody thinking?
Dude, we got OP in the second episode!
You want to know how I managed to get netherite in Hell SMP?
How?
Pure luck.
Cool.
Your luck and instincts from Bedrock.
Dude, how cool is this? Literally, your first episode and my second episode, we got OP.
And my first episode, I got full netherite as well.
Wait, on, how baby. Much netherite do you have left over?
One. And a couple of... I have 12 scraps and 16 gold. We have enough to make more netherite ingots for you. Come on, bro. We can do this.
I'll take the scraps and make the ingots. I'm not gonna use it all up. I'm just gonna make the ingots now.
Yeah, yeah. And if you need that last ingot of mine, you can, because I already got, you know... Total shell helmet. That can go there.
We got three more netherite ingots, and you got four.
All I need to do is look for some good enchantments.
So look, bam.
Already done.
Alright, so...
Wait, if we find... Wait, no, because doesn't netherite scrap spawn in the ancient city as well?
I think so, yeah.
So if we have any leftover netherite scraps, we can... Because I found out netherite scraps can also spawn in the end... But we don't have the end portal in our area in this map. So that's a bummer.
Anyway, so. So. Okay, so. Am I allowed to use some of this netherite?
Yes, you can, because I already used all my netherite.
Alright, so I can make full netherite armor, and what should I make netherite? My sword or my pickaxe?
Netherite pickaxe, more durability. Netherite sword, more damage. Netherite. I don't think you need an axe.
Well, since we're genociders, should I put on my sword then that has knockback on it?
Yeah, you should, because sword is like the strongest weapon.
Alright. Oh my god.
We need to show off the drip, bro. We need to show off the drip and take a picture. Come on, bro.
Oh, we're going to flex on them? We're gonna flex on them or something?
Yeah, no, don't flex on them, because then they'll tag us. But just take a picture to remember this moment. Oh, yes, baby! Oh, come on, bro. Come on, Sandy.
This is going to be my thumbnail. This is going to be my thumbnail.
Yeah, man.
Should this actually be my thumbnail, by the way?
Why nothing? Okay. I'm in now.
Alright. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Basically, I can't say right now because I'm not checking on the thing for the time, but next episode is going to be crazy as hell because it's the final truce episode. and we're going to enchant all our stuff, make the wall, make our bases and all that. And basically, we're both the most OP people right now with full netherite, and we can go to our own enchanting table to enchant that netherite armor and tools. Let's just say we can't say we're gonna win because we never know what's gonna happen in these life gamble series, but we can say we're gonna put up a very, very good fight and be very terrifying opponents. So, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. See you guys next time, and yeah, bye bye.
It's actually looking quite nice already.
I told you you would like the base.
Yeah, man, it's quite nice. I mean, the way up here is a bit annoying,
The
but
way
you
up here is
know.
annoying. We'll definitely change that, yes. But you gotta admit, the location of our base is very, very, tactical.